I'm attorney Marc Whitehead. Today, we're going to introduce you to the basics of filing the Social Security disability claim. When the federal government is considering your disability claim, it uses an evaluation process that's defined in the Code of Federal Regulations. The purpose of the process is to determine whether or not you're disabled, using the Social Security Administration's definition of disability, or whether the government believes there are full-time jobs which you could do that are available. While it's not necessary to hire an attorney to help you with your initial application, it may help to consult with one early in the process to improve your chances of winning. You don't have to be denied first. We can help from the very beginning. Or even if you've been denied several times, we can still help. Once a client chooses our firm to handle their case, we completely take over the responsibility of dealing with the Social Security Administration in their appeals process. Your only responsibility is to go to the doctor and take care of yourself. As you're watching today, please write down our phone number, feel free to take notes, and call us with any questions you may have. And remember, there are no attorney's fees if we don't win your case.